All right, got a little lead farming going on today. What up, Sue? So brought the 25-06, brought the 20, the 30-06, and the 270. A Rubicon one, a Rubicon Model 721. And I'm not sure what, I think it was a Ruger 220, but I'm going to shoot that, and Stu's going to shoot the 25-06 Remington Model 700. So, cool. And then it's chilly this morning. I got the 40s. I wasn't planning on doing this. This is all Pablo and my dad's stuff, Pablo Pucci stuff. He suggested Stu and I come out here. So I'm glad that we're here. We haven't put any lead down range yet. We got here a little late. So. But we're going to set up targets as soon as the next action is, and then Stu and I are going to get after it. My goal is to hit 477. That's my goal, to hit that consistent with the 25. 872. These are 50, 100, 220, and 315, and then 400, and then. And then the back row here is like 5, and it goes 6, and then the top one up there is like 872, so it's quite a 1,000 yards, but pretty darn close too. And then they had to stop about 20 minutes ago because a deer came out on out onto the range, so that was interesting.